So just a quick note about fish cooking. Don't overcrowd the pan and forget about timings. Use your eyes. So I am cooking some sea bass, which has got the skin on, and I want the skin to be crispy. And I'm looking, I can see when it's starting to cook through, and that now it's only just the top bit that I'm going to flip over and cook for 1 minute.